Oh shit. Man. Kill him, but thank you. My bad, y'all. I was in the middle of this fighting this dookie, and started recording. So, what's this? What was that? Seas of Castro mourn. A long hero fights for his vengeance, only to fall at the hands of Lord Godfrey. Mm-hmm. Well. Fall at the hands of Lord Godfrey. I'm way over here. Am I even supposed to be over here? Let's see. I'm going in here to see what's popping, though. Nothing. Okay, this rock do look low. Sanctuary stone. Two of them. All right, let's go in here and see what's going on. It's a pretty big castle. My bad. What? Got a little spot in here. Let's hit this first. Can I level up anything like that? Nope. Anybody in here? Okay. What does this say? He didn't pass it. See what's going on. Taking me to the scissor. There's quite a few enemies in here. I think I better summon my dogs. that can't be blocked. Alright. Y'all ain't see me just beat up y'all people. No, what the hell? He hit me and took all that life? What? Alright, man. It's some BS, man. I guess my life was low and I wasn't paying attention. Whatever. I guess my life was low and I wasn't paying attention. It's all good. I need to see if I can change the gear too.
I've been wearing the same gear for a while. Oh, excuse me.
Let's see, can I beat all these guys by myself first? Sneaky, sneaky. I want you, buddy. Well, cause I ain't gonna be able to get you. I'll get you. Okay, here we go. I just did everything in the book by mistake. Shit. I just need to go ahead and summon my dogs and just raise hell in the beginning, because that's too many. That's too many enemies for me. That's way too many enemies for me. Just summon my dogs and just raise hell. I didn't really want to summon my dogs, but, or my wolves, but. Gonna have to. Alright, let's get the free hit on this dude. For some reason, instead of these guys seeing, this guy see. Hit his ass. Thank you, Jesus. Off of me, dude. They are hitting me on some bullshit. Bro, come on, man. They can attack like 20 times in a row. This is making me mad, man. They can attack like 20 fucking times in a row. Just losing fucking. Runes and shit. Attack like 80 fucking times in a row. Get the fuck out of here. Goddamn dogs attack like 80 goddamn times in a row. How did you swing up, man? That's so stupid. I'm starting to hate this game every time I play it. I'm really starting to hate this game every time I play it. The moves just don't make no fucking sense. She swings upwards for no reason. There's no point in swinging up. concentration here, man. Come on, man, can I aim at the guy? Thank you, Jesus, dude. What the hell is wrong with this damn thing, dude? I swear. It's so hard to just do stuff. God damn, man. What the hell is this? Will there be joy? That's what a fight is, I guess. Before I open that and do this, I'm gonna go and see what this guy's about. Is this Pumpkinhead? This is Pumpkinhead. Backside and just started hitting them for me. Okay. What's this? Sanctuary stone. Okay, it's like a... Okay, hold up. This is... up here. Maybe I should have went down to the bottom first. And yeah, I'm gonna go back down to the bottom first and see what was down there. I know them three guys were down there and they beat up that one dude. This is up there. I'm gonna open this chest, see what's in this chest. Claymore. I need 13 dexterity to even get that, to even use this. Hey, I really want to equip this. I need 13. Wow. All I need is 13. And I have 12. I shouldn't have never even came back down here. But it's a ladder right here, though. Damn fight going on over here. Oh, shit! Just a piece of shit. Stepped back and I fell off the damn cliff. Whatever. Here we go again. Thank you. Alright. First of all, I'm going to get my damn souls back. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna approach from this side. Damn it. Where's the other guy that came? He not gonna help me again? Man, I be having to be careful, man. Shoot. I didn't even see this over here. Approaching from this side this time. I really need to change my helmet or my whatever this is on my head. Man, I always got some damn super armor or some shit. Hell nah, man. This is way too many. Come on, man. One of y'all just come. Come on, fly down here. what that is down there. What's over here? Oh, okay. I take that. I still can't level up though. Maybe I can. Let's see. Nope. Oh my god, keep pressing that B button. Oh, let me use some runes, I guess. That weapon was dicks. Damn it. Oh, let me make sure before I. Yeah, this was Dex. I need one more level of dexterity. What do I need for this? Yeah, I want to use this. Now, well, how do I get? Oh. This is quite strange. No! Oh, shit. I did not know that was gonna. Damn. Okay. Yes, sir. I'm liking this. I really don't get that many. How many do you get? 17? I need to learn how to time they hits. Here goes a ladder right here. I don't know exactly what's up here. I need to go back over there. What is it? The other part, what's up here? Oh, treasure chest. Twin blade talisman. Damn, what is it? Maps. Is this it? No. Where the heck did that talisman go? Here it is. Enhances final hit of chain attacks. Oh. Okay. I still have to go back because they over there fighting. All right, y'all. I'm gonna end this one right here because this is a very long episode. But hopefully, y'all stayed to watch the whole thing. I appreciate anybody who has liked and subscribed. This is just a long video to edit, so I'm gonna have to end it here. So peace out, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Hold up, y'all know what I gotta do? I gotta turn down my sound for a second. All right, peace out.